He's gonna kill me. Walter's gonna kill me. kill me. me standing anymore. When we stay in there, can we decide to be inside? Make me stay in there. God, please. Good God, get let me out of here. Deciding to try to die in here. Make me stay in there, Walt. Walter, I'm telling you, stay down.
Who is that boy? And who are you?
His name's Walter. Walter Sullivan. I used to work at the orphanage watching the kids. I'm Andrew DeSalvo. They tried to make it seem like an orphanage, but according to that town's holy scriptures, it was actually the center of their religion. And that kid Walter, he was really into that mumbo jumbo. Especially that descent of the Holy Mother business. It was scary. Oh God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
guy who lived here before?
The same one back then. Get up. But it looks like blacking it from the inside. I'm sure I heard something in there.
Don't record?
Get up. But it. Well, I just tried to open it and it wasn't just him either. Something wrong. This is the superintendent things in this world. Get up. But by it looks like something's tomorrow. I forget I said anything.
Huh?
Yeah.
How's it going with room 302?
Well, I just tried to open it up, but it looks like something's blocking it from the inside.
Huh.
Anyway, it's not the first time.
You mean the guy who lived here before?
Wasn't just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment.
Don't say that. You're scaring me.
Well, anyway, I just slipped a note under his door. Don't worry about it too much. There are a lot of strange things in this world. The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately it's started to smell terrible.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Oh, I forget I said anything.
Thank you.